Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Sonic Mega Collection. A game that I personally never played, but I know a lot of people have. And today, we are playing some of the games from it. I don't know how you unlock some of these. I am going to play since I like to play this game somewhat. This is going to be the first game. I've also been in the mood to play said game, so fuck you. Traveler's Tales. Nah, I don't feel like dealing with that cutscene. Let's start up the game. Don't care about the cutscenes. I'm gonna say though, I remember this game being pretty bad. Alright, come here, little birdie. Bust it down! Boom! What up, Nux? Stomp! Got a one up. Got it! Time for some pissy V special stages. But jeez. Bruh. Oh, jeez, the stuttering. How did I complete all that shit? Ugh. Blech. I apologize for all of that stuttering. We'll just complete the first stage of this, and then we'll do another one. Or another game. Bitch! Give me that shield. Okay, no, can't do it. I can't physically do it. It's hurting my eyes. I can't physically stomach it anymore. So let's beat Sonic 3. Let's play some Sonic 3. Jesus. My gosh, what is up with the game now? All right. I might not completely do a lot of the game here. I'll just do a couple stages if I can stomach them. Nope. Not dealing with the special stages. The emulation is horrible. Yeah, by the way, I'm using an emulator for this, and the 007 video I just finished doing. Oh, fuck that. No. Now we're talking! Oh, that was cool. Ow, bitch. How bad is it over here? No, no. Just no. No. I was so fucked. I'm glad I caught that on footage. What was that? Alright. Okay, that was Sonic 3. I don't know. Why am I so tired all of a sudden? Anyway, I think that's actually gonna be it. I know it hasn't been a 20-minute video, but not every video that I do has to be 20 minutes, honestly. So, I don't feel like playing Sonic Classic Collection right now. What I do feel like doing, however, is making the next video. So I'm going to do just that. So yeah, until next time, cue the outro! Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more content in the future. Hit that notification bell to be up to date on all my latest videos, and I will see you all in that next video. Love you guys. Take care. Bye!